It continued to rain in the trees after the rain, as if the rain itself originated from the leaves. A soft whistle, a door bowered in shade, rained above the domiciles in Elysium. Now true, the thickets and the scrub, many tender cups filled to their jagged brims, their crisped lips too dry to drink, gray worms like a parrot's parched and desiccated tongue. Then came a feeling rare as a saint killed a wren, or as when the dry pomander fell and broke, the Escher-like loveliness of its urchin insides, like a reliquary of a Byzantine city inside a walnut shell. Arboreal wonderments, fat floats and fragrance falls. A wind came from behind. Is this the sun again?